Hey everybody, Dirk Spenley here, country singer and a big user of Ernie Ball product strings. I want to thank you guys so much for all your support over the years. Could not be out here touring without the strings and without the support you guys give us. So appreciated. And also want to thank you guys and congratulate you guys for 50 years of being in business and doing what you do. We love you guys. Thanks.
Happy birthday.
Hey, happy 50th birthday, Ernie Ball. Thanks for all the love over the years.
Thanks for everything. Hey, we really want you to know that we love you. Seriously, like physically, we want to take your company and kiss it and hold it and touch it, okay?
This is John Leon. I just wanted to wish Ernie Ball a happy 50th anniversary. And thank you for making me all those wonderful strings.
Hey everybody, I'm Kenny Chesney, and I wanted to thank everyone at Ernie Ball for being a part of our life out here and say congratulations on 50 years of the business. I appreciate you guys.
Hey guys, Steve Lukather here, your buddy Luke, as always. I'm so sorry I can't be there right now. I mean, I'm actually really gutted by this. Happy 50th anniversary. I can't even believe that. I mean, you guys are my family. You're my best friends.
Oh. Happy 50th anniversary to everyone at Ernie Ball. This is Paul Gilbert, and man, I love these strings. I use them for everything. So keep on making them. Thank you so much for helping me with my music. You guys rock. All right, happy 50th. Later on.
Hey, this is John Petrucci. I just wanted to say a very happy anniversary to Ernie Ball. 50 years. Way to go. Awesome.
Hi, Steve Morse here. I'd like to say happy 50th anniversary to Ernie Ball Music Man. Sterling, Scotty, Brian, everybody at the company, thank you so much for all these decades of great products.
How's it going? I'm Zach.
And I'm Tim.
I'm Joe, and we are Rise Against. Happy 50th anniversary, Ernie Ball.
Hi, Tony Levin here. And I'm sending a big congratulations to the Ernie Ball Music Man Company, 50 years in business and making super high quality product and enriching the lives of the people who work for them and of musicians like me, pretty darn special.
I'd like to take this moment to wish Ernie Ball a happy 50th birthday. He's one of the best companies in this business and I've been using them for years and they're all great people and proud to be associated with them.
Sterling, thank you so much for making such fantastic instruments over these 20 years. I can't believe it's been 50 years for your company, but that's what you say, so I guess it's true. And I guess it's true for me too. Sterling, unbelievable, 50 years, thank you so much.
Hi, it's Peter Frampton here. I'm in Amsterdam, we just finished a show, and I'd just like to wish Ernie Ball Strings and all the balls a very, very happy 50th anniversary. Wish I could be there with you right now.
Hey, Ernie Ball, happy 50th birthday. This is Albert Lee. I'm lucky enough to have been around about 40 years since Ernie and Sterling came to see this British band that was playing American music. And I guess at the time that was a little unusual because it's more likely the other way around. Anyway, it's been a long, great association, and long may it last. God bless you all, and thanks again.
Hi there, this is Jimmy Page, and I want to send you a hearty congratulations on your 50 years there at Ernie Ball. I'd like to tell you a little story that I first came to LA in 1965. And up to that point, I'd been playing in groups, and I was firmly embedded in the session world at that time, doing studio dates. And believe it or not, I was using a banjo string on my top E. And that was about as good as you could get in those days for most of the guitarists. But I visited a music store there in LA, and I saw the Super Slinky strings, the Ernie Ball Super Slinky strings. And I bought a packet, well, I bought a few packets then to bring back to England. And that was it. That was my standard from then on. And I'd really like to thank you guys. And carry on having a great evening. Bye.